Raiden and the Elder God stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Netherrealm. Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earthrealm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder Gods' rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors. Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over, but it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods.
Rendezvous coordinates, far into the forest. From there, we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple.
Where there's an angry former Elder God and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Ah!
is near.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you? Chopper. Sonia, get out of there!
You okay?
We fared better than the men.
Add him to the list of things Shinnok will answer for.
Fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You befoul these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone.
Surely you are pleased to see your friends. You abandoned them to their deaths. I returned them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share, and my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Gotcha!
Didn't know you were such a fan. fix you someday. Well, nice seeing them again. Sonia, that's not him. That the elevator?
Yes, the elevator. Sento contains the souls of my ancestors. They guide me.
Could they hurry the hell up? Stay here. Close the door.
Open the reach!
You see it now, Raiden. Your legacy. You poison their hearts with hope.
And what do you offer? The same as you did millennia ago, when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow grows. The legacy of life is death, Raiden. My followers accept this and live on. They fight for me.
The Jinsei.
Oh, I will. And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth of death.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Miserable wretch! Insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you! That is mine!
Ready?
As always. not sure what just happened to me, but I am sure of this. You don't even think of hurting her.